Thank you. Hey guys, my name is David Wong, and thanks for watching my video on my hike to Rainbow Falls and Indian Head in the Adirondack Mountains of New York. In total, this was about 10.6 miles of distance traveled. So the route featured in this video starts at the Ausable Club parking area, where I took the West River Trail all the way to Rainbow Falls. From Rainbow Falls, I took the Indian Head Trail to the north and south overlooks of Indian Head itself, and I ended up taking Lake Road all the way back out to the parking lot. While you could take a very direct route to both Rainbow Falls and Indian Head by just following Lake Road, I'd highly recommend the West River Trail detour. One, because it's not too challenging of a hike, but two, because you really do not only follow the river, but see some really beautiful parts of the Adirondacks, including Beaver Mantle Falls. For obvious reasons, this is an extremely popular hike, particularly the South Overlook of Indian Head, which overlooks Lower Ausable Lake. Luckily for me though, because I went on a weekday in spring, I pretty much had the summit to myself for several hours. I ended up getting there at midday, but ended up staying up there for several hours to wait till sunset. And really, in that time, I had the whole summit to myself. From the Southern Overlook, we get some great views of the High Peaks Wilderness as well, particularly of Gothic's Peak. One of the things to know about this trail, though, is that because it's become so popular that the parking lot now requires an online reservation, which can be made at hikeamr.org. Anyway guys, I really appreciate you guys watching this video. A lot more content is planned for this channel, so stay tuned, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.